Students, welcome. Today you will learn how to access Microsoft OneDrive. First of all, if you want to access Microsoft OneDrive, click on Start menu button. You have options here. Click on All Apps. These apps are arranged in an alphabetical order. Now, we have O, alphabet O, OneDrive. Click on this OneDrive app. Now, we have OneDrive folder. Right click on OneDrive icon, select View Online option. In order to access Microsoft OneDrive, you must sign in Microsoft account. First of all, you must create a Microsoft account. I have already Microsoft account. Now I am click on sign in option. If you don't have Microsoft account and you want to access Microsoft OneDrive, click on sign up for free. Click on this button. Sign up for free. Now you have two options: sign up, create a Microsoft account, and OneDrive for business. OneDrive, create a Microsoft account. As I told you, you must have a Microsoft account in order to access OneDrive. I have already a Microsoft account. I am going to sign in my Microsoft account. If you have Microsoft account, click on sign in option. Enter your email address here. Click on next button. Enter your password here. Check this option, keep me signed in. If you want to check this option, keep me signed in. Click on sign in button. Please wait for a moment. Here is your OneDrive Microsoft account. But in order to access Microsoft OneDrive, you must create a Microsoft account first. It is my OneDrive account. Thanks for watching.